The Joburg mayor, Herman Mashaba, will leave another day for as the ANC, which had sponsored a motion of no confidence in him, withdrew it at the 11th hour. The proceedings had been delayed as bickering during the question and answer session appeared to degenerate. And the opposition party in Joburg, the ANC, says they'll go ahead with their motion in the next few weeks.
The country's richest city, facing a few unnerving hours, the ANC proposed a motion of no confidence in the mayor. They accused him of bankrupting the city and neglecting service delivery. But at the 11th hour, an unexpected withdrawal.
At the door of the legislature, we were confronted with a demands that they've not processed properly from one of our partners. So we then decided that, look, in the interest of keeping cohesion amongst the people who agreed that the mayor must go out, we need to give ourselves time to at least process those. And they have to do really with what we do post today. And we didn't want to get in there without having clarified certain of the things.
Mashaba was elected 3 years ago with the support of smaller parties and the EFF, which has 30 members in council. Angered by the DA's refusal to give it the Tshwane mayorship, the EFF had decided it would no longer vote with the DA. Mashaba, however, remains upbeat. He says the ANC had no chance because of a majority with the DA's coalition party.
For some reason, I'm sure they must have really failed to really get the numbers because, I don't know, maybe CR17 didn't come out with the money for them to really buy the necessary voters, because I'm not really sure where they were expecting to get 145 vote. We were really very shocked.
The Johannesburg Council has 270 members. For any party to govern, 136 members are needed. The ANC has 122 and the DA 103, with the rest shared among smaller parties. The ANC says it will propose the motion again next month. Mzondile Mbeje, SABC News, Johannesburg.
Well, Mzondile Mbeje, our senior political reporter, he's here with me now. Mzondile, good evening to you. So yesterday the ANC said it had the votes, right, for this motion. It said it was going ahead, and then it suddenly withdraws it. What happened?
Well, I guess there was politics at play, Stephen, because they were very confident, even when we arrived there, so they were very confident that they were ousting the mayor. But when the proceedings were underway, the EFF decided, or rather requested, a caucus of 30 minutes. And then they were granted that request. And then as soon as they came back, the ANC did the same. So it would appear that perhaps the EFF decided, you remember that Julius Malema made it clear that they were no longer interested in voting with anyone, so they were going to fold their arms. But it would appear perhaps there was a change of tack here. I mean, Herman Mashaba has been branded the EFF mayor, so I got a sense that they wouldn't allow him to go. And I think the ANC got the wind, and then they stared the defeat in the eyes, and they said, you know what, we're withdrawing.
It's quite a complicated cocktail of parties in Joburg at the moment. I mean, it's the EFF, which we've seen as the sort of kingmaker. Yeah. They were in 2016, of course. But other smaller parties are also very important here.
You know, Stephen, it's quite interesting. I mean, everyone is basically looking at EFF as the kingmaker. But you know what? The other smaller parties are actually the kingmakers. Because even if you take the DA and the EFF together, put them together, they still don't have enough votes. So they need smaller parties. So the role of the smaller parties in Johannesburg Metro Council is very important. So they are the kingmakers. So whatever you do, you have to have them on board, as you had the ANC there, I think, from those that it had canvassed to say they had a few concerns that they had raised. So you can never disregard them because they are the real kingmakers.
The IFP is part of this. Now, the IFP is interesting because there's a lot of sort of changing of hands of councils in KwaZulu-Natal. Yeah. Could we find, I mean, a bit like the AIC in Ekurhuleni in the Eastern Cape in Matatiel, that something that happens outside of Joburg could actually have a big impact on who governs Joburg?
In fact, Stephen, obviously, this unverified this, I mean, as we were trying to find out what exactly happened, it would appear that the IFP wanted the ANC to give it the Abakulusi municipality, the Vryheid municipality, because there was a by-election there, and then the ANC reclaimed the ward. So basically the ANC would be in charge there. It would appear that the IFP wanted the assurance from the ANC to say, we are giving you that municipality, and then in exchange for our votes in Johannesburg. Remember, in Johannesburg, the IFP has 5 votes, and that's quite crucial. I mean, if you put them together with other smaller parties, if the ANC has managed to get them on their side, so they can actually win the day. So it would appear that national politics also influences local politics.
And the mood in the chamber today, Herman Mashaba, I mean, let me describe him as a very confident man. I think he could agree with that. How would he describe his mood, his demeanor after all of this?
He was very, very confident. In fact, even during the proceedings, I mean, he kept on saying, bring it on. Let's decide once and for all. Because there was a lot of bickering, you know, people raising, you know, those points of orders sometimes that don't say much. And then he was saying, we need to get this thing. So it would appear that he had then got the wind that he was winning this one. And I think the ANC decided, well, let's not embarrass ourselves. Let's go and do our homework and then we'll come back. But as you and I are watching, we'll see in the next few days if they keep the promise.
And then so we might have another vote in Joburg. We might do it all again in a month's time.
They actually said in 4 weeks we are watching.
There's Nelson Mandela Bay to watch at the moment as well, isn't there? We'll see how that
Absolutely,
plays.
Absolutely.
Mzondile Mbeje, thank you very much.